guys, we've been in this Halloween event for a few weeks now, but now we are in November. Halloween has passed, so now a lot of people are wondering on when this Halloween event is going to end, since of course it's not going to be forever. And we do know that the Christmas event is going to be around the corner in like a month or two, so a lot of people want to know exactly how much time they have left to grind for the battle pass and to unbox and stuff. But you know, thankfully we have a certain pattern on when Halloween events tend to end, since we have seen around 8 Halloween events before this, and they all end at a certain time period after the Halloween event starts. So we can make a prediction on when this event is going to end, even though we do not have an official date on when we could see this event being removed from the game. So something I have noticed with a lot of Halloween events is that they tend to end around a month after the event starts, or a little bit over a month usually. Like for example, the last Halloween event, it released on October 16th, around the middle of October, and then it ended in the middle of December. Well, it sort of had two different ends, since of course when it actually ended, the lobby was still in the game, and so were the maps, so everyone could see that the survivors won, but it did like fully end like in early December, I think. But we can see the Christmas event last year start around late December, and then it ended sometime in late January. So we can see that big events like Halloween and Christmas tend to last around a month long before Nicholas ends up removing it. So as we all know, the Halloween event this year released on October 17th of 2023. So I feel like the best estimate is that around the middle of November, we can see this event being removed from the game. Something interesting is that almost exactly a month after the event released is going to be nearly on a weekend. November 17th is on a Friday, November 18th is on a Saturday, and the 19th is on a Sunday. So honestly, I feel like the most likely option for when this event is going to end is on either November 17th, 18th, or 19th. That's a Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Those are like the three big days for like making murder mystery updates and end dates and stuff. And seeing how that's exactly a month after this event released into the game, this would be a perfect time to end the event. But if Nicholas really wanted to get this event out of the way, since, you know, a lot of people did not like this event, he could end it on like the 10th, 11th, or 12th. And that's like the 3 week mark of this event, since, you know, this event is one of the most hated events of all time. So, you know, he might just want to get it out of here. But I don't know. I think it's the most likely to see it end on the 17th, 18th, or 19th. I feel like it's most likely to be on the 18th. And that's exactly a month and a day after the Halloween event started. And, you know, it is a Saturday, which is like the best day for updates. But, you know, if Nicholas forgets about ending the Halloween event, it could potentially end on like the 24th, 25th, or 26th. But again, I don't really feel like it that likely. I would put your money on the 17th, 18th, and 19th if I were you. But something I will say is that when the Halloween event ends, you still have a little bit of time to like buy stuff in the event before everything gets removed forever. Usually when events end, you have a couple weeks of buying things. Like it'll say the event ended like on the top of your screen, but you can still spend any of your candies that you got into the event on any of the tiers or any of the boxes and stuff. And you'll still be able to buy the item pack as well. You'll probably be able to buy this item pack until the Christmas update comes out, most likely. Since Nicholas did not like to remove an item pack when there's no item pack to replace it, so you still have a little bit of time to get that. And also, when the event ends, probably in the middle of November, the leaderboard prizes will likely release into the game, most likely going to be Traveler's Axe reskins for all of the top 100 players. So make sure to stay tuned for that, because, you know, the leaderboard prizes are always some of the most hype items in Murder Mystery 2, so a lot of people are excited to see those reskin versions of the Traveler's Axe. At least we assume it's going to be the Traveler's Axe. But guys, please let me know in the comments when you guys think the Halloween is going to end personally, or if you're even ready for the Halloween event to end at this point, which is perfectly fine if you're not, since we assumably have over 2 weeks before this event is supposedly going to end. Personally, I've done just about everything that I plan to do in this event. I bought everything in the battle pass. I did like 10,000 Robux of boxes right here. Of course, I bought the item mech. I even made like all the Halloween videos I plan to make this year. So, you know, I'm just gonna say I'm getting a little bit excited for the Christmas update. It's a little bit too early for that, but you know, it is November now, so not too long. We're gonna have to start preparing for Saint Nicholas to return to Murder Mystery 2. So stay tuned for that one. But yeah, guys, that's about to this video. So I'm gonna end it off here. So until next time, goodbye.